Hey everybody, today I'm going to be unboxing the Witch's Roots for May 2020. And let's... Okay, let's get into it. Here.
Get this one.
No, just you put it to the side.
Oh.
There you go.
Okay.
Do that. Take this off. Pull that off. Let's see what the theme is. Just pull it off. No, it slides off. There you go.
Put that over there.
And this month's theme is Virtues of Resiliency. And here is our paper. If you want to pause it so you can read it, feel free.
I see stuff right here.
Put it to the side.
I see stuff.
Okay. Hand me the first thing. Just hand me the first thing. This thing. We got another sigil. Second Pentacle of Mars. It gives you the instructions on what ritual to do with it. And our artwork this month is Blessed Thistle.
We got something
else.
Pretty. Hey, we got something else. Look.
And our herb. Let me smell that. It smells so good. Very woodsy smelling.
We got this. Right here.
We got a box.
Mm-hmm. Let's see inside it.
That's a nice little
box.
A nice little box.
Can I try it open?
It smells like a cedar box.
Can I?
Let me see what it says.
Oh, that's good. It's like a little factory box.
A factory box?
Kind of.
Okay. Bless you. Let's see what it says. Wood pentacle charging box.
Oh.
We have included a beautiful small wooden pentacle box for you to place oils, stones, or tinctures. Adorned on the wood top of this box sits a pentacle, resonating deeply with the elements and serving as a powerful symbol of protection for all practitioners of the craft.
Mom?
As you place your sacred
items... these are falling. They're falling out.
Well, why did you grab them out? I wasn't done reading. They smell good.
I know.
Oh, how'd that one get out?
They're little.
It slid out.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the incense is cedar bark ritual incense sticks. So it's cedar. We have placed the cedar bark ritual incense sticks within this collection to provide grounding energies for your ritual work. As you allow the smoke from the incense to waft throughout your space, visualize the energy of protection and comfort surrounding you. Okay, so we got a cedar box, cedar incense. Our herb should have been cedar.
Can we see something else now? No. Because.
Yep. Get another thing.
A bag? You got a bag.
What's in it?
Let's see. Who will it be? It's a mystery.
You're silly. Can you get it? Oh.
Yeah, that's it. And when I got this, let's open it.
Oh, it's a necklace.
Let's open it.
Okay.
I pretty know how to open these.
We get lots of necklaces from this box, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of boxes have these. Can I see the picture?
She looks like a tree. May the Lady of the Trees give you strength.
Okay, I think this is the last thing. I think this is the last thing.
Okay.
Wait.
Nope. A candle.
Okay. First we open, when we get this one out, we get this one out and then we do this, okay?
Okay, that's
deal?
Fine.
Deal?
Yeah, that's a deal.
Put that one back in and let's open our
candle.
I pretty know, I don't know how to open tape.
Okay.
I pretty don't know
just
how
rip
to open
it.
Tape.
Just rip it open.
We don't need that stupid wrapper.
I'll wrap it up with something else.
Yeah.
I mean, rip more than just a little dinky piece.
Two at a time. What that say? What is it? I got it! Look. This is it.
Smell it. Does it just smell like beeswax?
You smell it. I don't know.
Yep.
It's amazing.
So we got a brown beeswax candle. And for those of you that don't know, you can peel this up. And it's pretty stuck on there.
Yeah.
But you can unroll it a little. And then you can sprinkle your herbs inside it,
mm-hmm.
or your oils,
uh-huh.
and then roll it back up, and then light it on fire.
Now we open this one.
Okay.
Ooh. I think we need my scissors over here, right here.
Okay, get your scissors. Be careful.
Okay. Ooh. Pretty close.
Here. Stick your scissors in there. There you go.
I think I can rip it now.
Okay.
She can't.
You're making this really hard.
Try to open that way. Oh, now I got it.
Okay, be careful.
That was better. I just need one more roll by there.
Okay, let me see.
Here we got this.
We got our oil. You can see the herbs inside there.
Hey, look. You can put your stuff inside, see?
Yeah.
You can put your necklace inside.
The Want oil to do is that? Called grounding. And
see? See, look.
It wasn't as cedary as I expected. Everything was cedar. I thought it would smell like that. Like cedar oil. Where's the oil at? Grounded magical anointing oil.
Or you can do that like this. See?
So this says, we have created this grounded magical anointing oil with the intention of providing grounding energy during times of seeming chaos. As you anoint your skin, jewelry, or ritual tools, visualize your energy body connecting with the earth beneath your feet. We have enchanted this magical anointing oil with cedarwood, sandalwood, almond, and thyme oils, as well as oak bark and blessed thistle herb. We have also included a special mixture of our earthly magical oil from our personal cabinet of witchery into the making of this oil.
See? Look!
Yeah.
And your necklace is in there.
You did too much. Here.
Well, it's a great little box like that.
It's a great little box. Yeah, it's a great little box.
Yeah.
So, let's get this
I'll get your necklace back.
situated.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, you're going to put it back in? You're going to keep that box?
No. I'm just putting it like that so we can go and show everything that came in the box.
Okay, I'll open the necklace out.
Okay.
Okay. Get in the necklace. Put it in. And one. Yeah, that was what I was thinking.
Here. Very good. Oh, that glare.
And
that was our box for May 2020. Very nice. So thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching, guys.